product of a tortured brain. We have seen illusion and reality begin to overlap and fuse. The line between